I don't care if you're impressed by me. I don't care if you guys like me. I don't live my life to please anyone in this entire world except my Father in heaven and my wife and my son who are in the bathtub right now. So, to all the men and women around the world, I'm not trying to impress you, and I'm not trying to make you like me, because honestly, I don't really give a damn whether you like me or not. So, let's just put that out there right now. You can call me crazy all you want, but guess what? I'm rich, and you're not. You're watching me. You're watching my video right now. I'm not watching you. So, I know all the dead broke 9-to-5ers out there that see this video, they're going to get pissed off at me, and they're going to justify why they work a job, and they're going to say, well, Christopher, we need construction workers. We need cab drivers. We need restaurant workers. Listen, I know we need them, but it doesn't have to be you. Watch all the money I have. Look at my...
You ready?
Just like Albert Einstein, he would shut himself in a room and he would work and work and work. And he said, you know what? I'm going to figure this thing out. And guess what? Thanks to him, we now have electricity. $1,000 in physical cash before? If not, let me be the first one to show you. Look at that. 10 freaking stacks. 10 freaking stacks, baby. 10 freaking stacks. And I have more than that. This is the overflow right here, the leftover that I don't quite have 10,000 yet. This is 7,000. This is $100,000, so you've got $107,000 in my hands right now. Obviously, of course, the dead broke, jealous douchebags out there are going to say all the money that I have in my hands is fake. I would expect nothing less from them. And if you think the money that I'm holding in my hands is fake, guess what? There's nothing that I can say or do that's going to change your mind. So I'm not going to try to.
I'm not going.
Like Albert Einstein. I can only imagine him when he was trying to create the light bulb.
It's really so stupid.
I'm the Albert Einstein of the gambling world. It's quite obvious what stack is real and what stack is fake. Don't you agree? This right here is $100,000 in real Benjamin Franklins. This right here is $100,000 in fake Benjamin Franklins. I, Christopher Mitchell, personally feel that gambling online is a freaking scam. I will never gamble online, and I don't encourage other people to do so either. If you guys want to contact me, if you want to start playing online for real money on a legitimate website, the same website that the GOAT plays on, look below in the description of this video. You'll see all my social media links. Send me a private message right there. Ask me where I play. I'll be happy to let you know. I will never gamble online, and I don't encourage other people to do so either. If you're rich or poor, you want to start making money literally from anywhere in the world on your laptop or your cell phone, and you want a good, legitimate online website, look below in the description. Contact me on Facebook or Instagram. Send me a private message. Ask me where I play online. I'll be happy to let you know. It's a website. You cannot prove that the website is cheating you out of your money if they do. So you can't take them to a court of law and sue them. A lot of the online gambling websites make you hold your money on the website for a certain limited amount of time before you can withdraw it. Some websites don't let you withdraw the money at all. And some websites only allow deposits of cryptocurrencies, Bitcoin, for example. But how would you like to play on the same website that the GOAT plays on with me live every single week for only $99 a month? I, Christopher Mitchell, personally feel that gambling online is a freaking scam. I will never gamble online, and I don't encourage other people to do so either. And yes, it's true. The title of this video is true. Christopher Mitchell is done coaching clients. I am done selling my baccarat and blackjack winning strategies for good. On March 1st, it's not going to be $250 anymore. However, because I am the real deal, because I am the GOAT, because I love helping more people than anybody else in the world, I'm not going to take my private inner circle investment up to $1,000. I'm going to keep it at $499 for good starting on March 1st. So I am done coaching people. I am done selling baccarat and blackjack winning strategies. As for the scam artist, what are you dead broke douchebags going to say now? Because if I'm not selling a service, if I'm not selling any strategies, how can I be a scam artist now? If you guys are members inside of my private inner circle, or if you join my $99 monthly coaching club, you get to learn all of my winning tips, rules, and strategies. You get to play with me live. You can literally copy me bet for bet if you want to, and I can help you change your life. This video is putting the news out there. Christopher Mitchell is done coaching people in the casino. Christopher Mitchell is done selling baccarat and blackjack strategies. I'm done. You can start playing with the GOAT live right here on this website for real money. 4 times a month for a live 1 hour session for only $99. I will. And yes, it's true. The title of this video is true. Christopher Mitchell is done coaching clients. I am done selling my baccarat and blackjack winning strategies for good. I, Christopher Mitchell, personally feel that gambling online is a freaking scam. I will never gamble online, and I don't encourage other people to do so either. I will never gamble online, and I don't encourage other people to do so either. So if you guys want to start playing with me live, online for real money. If you want to join my private inner circle, where you'll get to ask me questions, you'll get live coaching from me every week, you'll be in a private think tank We can share ideas and strategies with others from all over the world. It's only $99 per month. And yes, it's true. The title of this video is true. Christopher Mitchell is done coaching clients. I am done selling my baccarat and blackjack winning strategies for good. Now, are you ready for this once in a lifetime offer? I hope so, because I've received hundreds of messages from people literally all over the world over the last several months. Christopher, I want to join your private inner circle, but I don't have $1,000. So there have been times I have reduced the price to join my private inner circle from $1,000 to $500, a 50% discount. This video is putting the news out there. Christopher Mitchell is done coaching people in the casino. Christopher Mitchell is done selling baccarat and blackjack strategies. I'm done. You want to join my monthly coaching club or my private inner circle while I've got the $250 special going? Contact me below on my social media channels. So, I am done coaching people. I am done selling baccarat and blackjack winning strategies. As for the scam artist, what are you dead broke douchebags gonna say now? Because if I'm not selling a service, if I'm not selling any strategies, how can I be a scam artist now? Came up with something. So I have redone my entire private inner circle forever. I've redone it. I've restructured it. It's no longer $1,000. It's no longer $500. It's no longer $250. I have now created a once-in-a-lifetime offer to join my private inner circle for only, are you ready for this? For only $99. This video is putting the news out there. Christopher Mitchell is done coaching people in the casino. Christopher Mitchell is done selling baccarat and blackjack strategies. I'm done. I, Christopher Mitchell, personally feel that gambling online is a freaking scam. I will never gamble online, and I don't encourage other people to do so either.
Okay, so if you want to start playing live with the GOAT, face to face, right here on this website for real money. If you want to join my private inner circle, if you want me to coach you and teach you my winning tips, rules, and strategies, it is no longer $1,000, it's not $500, it's not $250. I made it affordable so everyone in the world can have me become their personal coach and mentor, can join my private inner circle, and can play with me live online, just like you're watching me play right now. It's only $99 per month.
So if I'm done selling services, and if I'm done selling strategies, and I'm no longer collecting money from people, am I no longer a scam? And if I'm no longer a scam, are your channel's gonna disappear now? Because what are you gonna talk about now if I'm no longer a scam artist or taking money from people? Scam, scam. Scam man.
Alarm you, the victim of his shady scam. You know what I'm talking about. Come on, baby.
Financially independent, but struggle every month just to pay your bills. Would you like to own a home like this one, but can barely afford to pay your rent? My name is Jordan Belfort, and there is no secret to wealth creation. No matter who you are, no matter where you came from, you too can become financially independent in just a matter of months. All you need is a strategy.
When I was 24 years old, I made a decision, not just to survive, but to thrive.
At first, I didn't feel like deals like these were possible, but we have the house and we have a $33,000 profit. I certainly believe now.
Think about it for a second. If you don't have the guts to attend Jordan Belfort's Straight Line Persuasion System seminar, then how do you expect to make any money?
If you want to be a millionaire someday, have some guts. Make a decision.
Jordan Belfort said it worked for me because I work hard for it. And if it doesn't work for you, it's because you're lazy and you should get a job at McDonald's.
There's nobody holding you back from financial freedom. There's nobody stopping you from making millions. Don't just sit at home, or the life of your dreams will sail right past you. I changed all these people's lives, and I can change yours too. So come to my seminar. The life of your dreams is only...
Good to see you again, Jordan. You're under arrest.
You gotta be joking. Hey, kidding me now. Hey, get the fuck away from me.
Turn that camera off.
Hey, don't fucking... I'm fucking shooting a fucking infomercial here, you fucking cocksucker. Fuck you,
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
Yes, everyone, I am back. Never was really gone. But hope everyone had a great day. And I wanted to address, before we begin, the outpouring of emails I've gotten over the last couple weeks. Really unexpected, but appreciative. Ranging from people checking in, just seeing how I am. Is everything okay? As it has to do with the Todd Witella story, the Michael Morgenstern stalking, Todd stalking, all that stuff. Again, feed me information, regarding more people, for Todd. Some people feed me information about Mike, Christopher Mitchell, you know, whatever the case may be, a few complainers. Hey, you know, what's going on with your premieres? You keep postponing them. Yeah, got it. Those ones I basically tell to fuck off, but for the most part, it was a great variety of emails. Again, unexpected. I gave my thanks to them while they I replied with the thanks, and I'm addressing them now and openly saying thanks, and it's appreciative. All right, but no, nothing was bad. In fact, it's March Madness. Everyone knows I'm a sports bettor. I make good money at it, unlike people that live on a Christopher Mitchell thread cyber stalker, cyber harassers, the sheep herders thread. They live on a thread all day. They don't make money. They're dead broke. people that watch Double Joke Pot and Bart the Truck all day, every video they can, they don't make money. But unlike that, I make money. I prove it. I give out some free picks. We had a bad week last week, but other than that, we're still 50% of free picks. And that's where it is. March Madness, second half of NBA is where my bread and butter is. You make great money there. Then comes into the MLB, and then the old reliable NFL. So yeah, that's where I am. That's where I will be for the next for this March Madness in the second half. And it slows down during the playoffs because I only am a NBA. I get my NCAA picks from my good friend who's been doing that for 15 years. We killed it literally last weekend. So when March Madness, then we got the playoffs, and then it's kind of a slow grind. I don't really bet the NBA, Major League Baseball right at the start because there's 162 games. Don't know how these guys are. Don't know, you know. So, but enough about me. And I hope you guys enjoyed the very, very beginning of this video. For those old followers and viewers, you guys got a good laugh. And for those new followers and viewers of Christopher Mitchell that have came across this site, I laid it out in a nutshell in 20 minutes for you, all right? Can't get any better than that. And if you have any other questions, scroll down. Because unlike Christopher Mitchell's channel, as you saw on the video, terminated, both two channels terminated, his Patreon suspended, terminated. Again, I have all the past videos all documented. All right. So now with that said, let's dive into it. So what's really happened to Christopher Mitchell's channel since I blew up his fake money attempt a second time? Okay. And this is important. What's really happened? What's transpired? What's the big thing? What's Christopher's big new thing now? In 2 weeks, I blew him up almost 2 weeks ago, 13 days ago. So what is his videos? He's made 5 videos. Well, 6 today. I told another bullshit story about going to some support group. Again, it was a sales tactic trying to make himself like, hey, I went to this huge $18,000 support group and got all this knowledge, and I'm going to transfer that over to my $99 a week group. All right, bullshit. Just another sales gimmick. Oh, and he made another video playing for $1 bets. $1 bets, mind you, online and begging people to join his fraud dying inner circle. Third video, made a scripted fake testimonial video from his ex-lover Brandon and his new fanboy. Couldn't have been the funniest thing. As we touched on, all the old or new viewers want to go back and watch some of these fake testimonials in the past. You can. All the old viewers have already seen them. And number 4. Oh, he made another tour guide video, this time of the flamingo. And yes, number 5. Another video playing for dollar bets online and begging people to join his fraud dying group. Okay. And there was this video today which summed it up. That's going to be the end all be all. So, with that said, here's the summary gathering. Just again, I don't need to make videos. I could have made videos if they were important. All right. The only people that fucking pay attention is the fucking six fucking losers that live all day. As I already said this a couple minutes ago, they live all day and they analyze. Christopher Mitchell video comes out and they break it down. He said this, he did this, he did da 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 da. When it's all wasted bullshit. From here on out, every video Christopher Mitchell makes is scripted, edited bullshit. But yet these fucking 6 fucking simps, virgins, no life, live on day on the social media, and their sheep herder, especially their stalking sheep herder, all right, they have nothing better to do. And which leads us into Double Joke Pot. Can you believe Double Joke Pot at one time made more Christopher Mitchell videos within a 3-day period? More Christopher Mitchell videos than Christopher Mitchell he made himself. Yes. Go back. Look at it. He did. He made 3 Christopher Mitchell videos to 2 Christopher Mitchell's 2. That's fucked up. That's pretty, but we already know the guy's fucked up in the head. So what does that all boil down to? This right here. So let that sink in, what you guys just saw, because it's been captain painfully obvious what's been going on with Christopher Mitchell's scams that's culminated and snowballed at the terminated, at his channel being terminated, channels being terminated over the past less than 2 months, as well as his Patreon channel being terminated as well. Okay? Because again, doesn't take a video need to be made every day. It's been crystal clear, all right? And my agenda has been almost accomplished. So again, today's video says it all. So let's watch it right here.
You know, when I had a mastermind event in Las Vegas last week, I announced it. Lots of people said they were gonna come, but then when it came time to put their money where their mouth is and take the action and get to Vegas, most of them chickened out. They made excuses for themselves. They justified why they didn't come.
So like I said, love me, hate me, no matter what my methods I used to slow down and stop these scammers on YouTube, I've done exactly what I've set out to do, all right? I can't get rid of them all, but again, look at the faces, all right? Look at the hundreds of thousands of dollars I've helped save people. Look at the hundreds of thousands of people that I helped save mentally and physically, all right? Look at the hundreds of people that fucking were threatened and harmed, all right, from these people, okay? Let's go in order. Michael Morgenstern, the kingpin, all right? Mr. fucking threatens families, threatens people, ties to gangs, ties to cartel. And then you got Justin Flynn, Mr. Innovator, or Blackjack Innovator, Visions, who is going to create this book about visions, how you could sit at the blackjack table and win hundreds of thousands just on your gut instinct. And then we got old Brunson FX, Mr. BFX Gaming, Mr. $70 a month membership, all right, from playing live streaming with fake money, saying it's real, all right. Oh, and then you got Jason Sample, Mr. Federal fucking prison himself, okay? Duping people hundreds of thousands of dollars, all right? And then you got Christopher Mitchell. Oh, but then you got, don't forget this guy, Cheetos Bachrat, everybody's favorite when he was sitting out making videos to expose Christopher Mitchell and laughing and everybody's favorite. But then he crossed over to the dark side, all right? He crossed over to the dark side and started selling strategies that he got from YouTube, all right? So there, take a good look at it. Because my job's not over, definitely. But again, my job is to make money. So with that said, let's dive into what's coming up on some other videos. Mr. Todd Witelis and Michael Moore, Morgenstern, all right, their relationship, they're threatening to kill my family and all this other stuff, and what Todd's been doing and what I've been doing behind the scenes. You ain't gonna want to miss those videos, because I can guarantee you what, the World Series of Poker is going to be very, very entertaining this year. I can promise everyone that, all right? So with that said, we're going to dive into that video. But let's touch on this one guy, all right, that's been running his mouth continuously.
You might be thinking to yourself, what kind of a psycho makes over 200 videos about another YouTuber? You might be thinking to yourself, what kind of a psycho makes over 200 videos about another YouTuber?
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my channel, Double Jackpot. You know, Christopher Mitchell. We're going to talk about that. It's going to be a Christopher Mitchell video, so everybody sit back and relax. You know, if people get scammed through Christopher Mitchell ways, you really almost deserve to be scammed to send this person any money, join his Facebook group. Matter of fact, I'm going to go on this on record right now. I do not care if they ever take Christopher Mitchell's channel down, ever. Let me be clear. That's not my job, is to remove his channel. I could give a rat's, you know what, if they take Christopher Mitchell's channel down, you know? I don't sit there and wish anything bad on Christopher Mitchell or his family. Matter of fact, I could sit down and have a drink with the guy. But I could care less if they ever shut his channel down. I'm not reporting his channel. I'm not going to. What do you think? At the end of the day, I'm not reporting his channel, and I don't suggest y'all report his channel, because at the end of the day, he's been doing this for a year and a half now. You know, getting his channel terminated, is that really our goal? Who cares? You know, who really freaking cares? I don't sit there and wish anything bad on Christopher Mitchell or his family. Matter of fact, I could sit down and have a drink with the guy. I'm going to go on this on record right now. I do not care if they ever take Christopher Mitchell's channel down, ever. Let me be clear. That's not my job, is to remove his channel.
Yes, Mr. Double Jackpot. You know, I'm here to talk about Christopher Mitchell. Yeah, he's a liar. He's a scammer. Don't send him any money. I mean, everything he says is a lie. I mean, you can't believe anything that comes out of his mouth. I'm here to make another video about Christopher Mitchell. This is Double Jackpot. I'm not here to report his channel. And I'm not here to tell you guys, but don't send him money. He's a scammer. He lies. He doesn't know anything about sports betting. He's a scammer. Don't trust him. Don't fucking yada yada yada. But the best part is, he wants to run his mouth about me. Oh, he doesn't show his face. Kevin doesn't show his face. Kevin doesn't show his face. He wants to run his mouth. He's a big mouth. Motherfucker, my name's out there. I put my fucking name out there. Fuck my face, you fucking old decrepit AARP Social Security collecting motherfucker. All right. And why did I put my name out there? All right. Because Michael Morgenstern was all over this kid, this fucking kid who thought he, just like the Lee Bradbury, Christopher Mitchell thinks I'm Lee Bradbury. Michael Morgenstern thought my name was Dustin Lilly. And he was all over him, attacking his family, making Craigslist ads, sending people to his house, yada, yada, yada. All right, about to send this guy to the fucking nut house. And I put my name out there. It ain't Dustin Lilly, you dumb fuck. My name's Kevin Davis. All right, I even emailed him to get him off all those guys' ass. And this motherfucker wants to, he doesn't show his face. He doesn't show his face. That's the only thing they got on me. But my name's out there. Put your fucking name out there, you old decrepit asshole. Oh, but you got your AARBs, your Airbnbs out there, all right? And you're making videos about it. That's not wise. That's not wise to fucking be putting your homes out there, all right, when you're talking shit about people on YouTube or whatever, all right? But then you want to keep going, beating a dead horse, Christopher Mitchell, trying to build your channel around Christopher Mitchell, because you don't have the fucking nutsack. You don't have what it takes, all right? I'll admit, I'm computer literate, but you have to get your fucking ex-stripper, ex-prostitute, mail order bride wife to try to help you with your thumbnails. And you come up with fucking mem generators. Everything is mem generator thumbnails. That's all she can comprehend, all right? You know, when she wasn't on a stripper pole, all right, across sea somewhere, and you got her out of a mail order bride. Great job there, double joke pot. Yeah, but keep running your mouth, man. Keep running your mouth. At least my fucking name's out there, and I've put fucking six people scammers behind fucking in the dirt. Oh, I handed you on a silver platter to go after Cheetos. Baccarat, I gave you all the information. No, because you're worried about using Christopher Mitchell. You are the epitome of someone using Christopher Mitchell, with, just like he says, to build a channel. You're pathetic. You can't go after anybody. You can't expose anybody. But keep running your mouth, all right? Because, again, not even Viagra will help your limp dick. Fucking fuck that prostitute, ex-stripper, mail-order bride of yours, okay? So with that said, everyone, I hope everyone enjoyed this video, and everyone will enjoy the next video coming up with about Michael Morgenstern and Todd Watellis.